Mohammed of Islam couldn't read or write. He had fits and visions, so likely he wasn't right. He was wrinkly and old, but he was ever so bold. He built a religion from a stack of ideas, but never proved one vision in 14 years. He sliced men's throats, their eyeballs too, but don't mention that to the rest of the zoo. He tossed little boys, he tonked little girls. He liked the beauty, he liked the kids and the fame, but it's almost a sin to mention his name.